mil spanner to start it off. Back the tension off if it's too tight. Just so you feel it. Once you get it going, you should be able to get the tension so you can undo it by hand, which is about there. That's that. You can unwind it, holding it in place. End off with a safety catch, keep it together. A lot of grease on this one. Take the spring out.